current slate for a variety of reasons. But he likes his team, and I think he's got high expectations for him if they stay healthy.